PathWave ADS is a great simulation tool for EM simulations of various purposes and sizes. With Keysight's premier cloud platform partner, Rescale, HPC in the cloud will make your simulations easier and faster. Today, we will go over two methods to run ADS on the cloud, starting with the end-to-end desktop mode solution, which runs ADS on a web browser, and the design cloud HPC solution, which requires ADS on your local machine. If you do not have an account with Rescale yet, please contact the email linked in the description to request a trial. You'll then get an email to activate your account. The end-to-end desktop solution is beneficial because there is no need to have ADS installed on your local machine, and you can use it to access ADS sporadically. First, go to rescale.com and sign in. Then, with sufficient credit for hardware, create a new job. You can then rename your job. And set job type to end-to-end desktop. Now, upload an archived ADS workspace. You will know that it's archived because of its .7zads extension. For this example, I'm going to upload a simple RF filter workspace as the input. Once you are done uploading, click on the software section and click on ADS Interactive Workflow. Then there are two license options. If you are trialing Rescale, then use on-demand license to access your software credit. If your company already has Rescale, click Use Existing License. Check the agreement, then click Next. Choose the hardware you want to use by scrolling through the drop-down below. Set the number of cores and wall time for your simulation. For small EM simulations, select enough cores to give you at least 32 gigabytes of memory. For large EM simulations, select enough cores to give you 100 to 200 gigabytes of memory. When in doubt, go larger and optimize accordingly in future sessions. Click Submit to launch the job. It'll take typically 6 to 8 minutes to acquire the cloud hardware and boot the machines. Once launched, click on the Connect button. Once in the remote desktop, launch ADS. When you launch ADS for the first time, please expect a short startup delay, as you are opening ADS for the first time on a fresh install. Once ADS is launched, click on Unarchive, go to Work, then Shared, to unarchive your workspace. Set the destination path to Work, Shared, then Temp, then click Finish. Open your simulation, then run your simulation. You can close your local machine and let the simulation run and check Rescale periodically for updates. If your wall time has not expired but you are satisfied with your results, archive your workspace in the same place as before, go to Rescale and stop the job. Check your results in the Results tab and set any result as an input file to use it in another session later on. Congratulations! You've now set up an end-to-end simulation from scratch. The Design Cloud HPC solution is beneficial because the simulation is independent of the local machine. It provides an easy transfer between the local machine's OS and the Linux OS and cloud. It only sends the relevant files, not the entire workspace, to the simulation, and the results are automatically merged back in after the simulation is finished, meaning you can continue working on the same workspace locally while the simulation is running. How does Design Cloud HPC work? You start by running the GUI from your local machine. Once you press Simulate, Design Cloud packs the files necessary for simulation and launches simulations to HPC clusters either on the cloud or on-prem. On the cloud platform Rescale, it is easy to split the simulation frequency points into various parallel jobs and reduce the simulation time significantly. For context, I set up an SI Pro EM analysis on an AMD Xilinx CCU104 board with specifications as shown. When I ran the simulation with the Design Cloud HPC solution with 8 parallel jobs, it only took 54 minutes, as compared to one job, which took 4 hours and 14 minutes. Design Cloud parallel simulation is the difference between one or two simulations per day and numerous design iterations per day. To set up Design Cloud HPC, go to your Rescale user profile, select API, and generate a unique API key. Select your Design Cloud server with Rescale plugin. This requires users to install Design Cloud, and the link to download is in the description. Copy your API key. Type your Design Cloud server /Rescale as the URL, and paste your API key in Design Cloud. Open ADS simulation on your local computer, go to Options, then Resources, and paste your Design Cloud server as the host. Select the number of parallel simulations and the max number of threads. Optionally, use the resource string to specify parameters such as hardware, number of threads requested per job, amount of memory requested, and the wall time for your simulation. Now, run your simulation. You can check the Design Cloud dashboard for the status of your simulation. Once the simulation is running, you can close your local machine and wait for the simulation to finish. You can check SI Pro's simulation tab for status updates. Pending means ADS is connecting to the Rescale platform. Running means the simulation is in process. Downloading means the results are being merged into the ADS results tab. And completed means you are ready to view results. You can also check Rescale for updates. When the simulation is done, it will automatically terminate. Congratulations! You now know how to run Design Cloud HPC. Follow the links in the description for additional information to learn how Keysight's end-to-end and Design Cloud solutions can help you. Want to try it out? Get started today and follow the link for a free trial.